no-fly zone in Syria because of... That's the...
for our Bob Shannon interview.